Water is constantly moving throughout the water cycle in our environment. And in essence, water is a reused resource that we reuse every day and always have.
It's the quality of the water that's important, not where it came from, because we could talk all day long about where that water has been. It's been lots of places over many, many, many years, and that's less important. It's not important really at all. What's important is that we know how to treat it.
Well, from my experience, what I've learned in working with physicians and medical students in our community is that some of the questions center around the status of that individual patient. Water studies and epidemiological studies have shown through history that a multi-barrier approach to water treatment is the best defense in preventing or reducing waterborne disease in communities. And what the advanced water purification system does, as well as other water facilities, is target those most resistant contaminants. And those are things like the protozoan parasites, the enteric viruses that can be resistant and are very small. And water standards in labs such as this target those and focus on addressing those contaminants and removing and treating them from water. And that provides the utmost public health protection.
We know that people do rely on health professionals, their physicians and others with their health questions, and they seek health advice, not only on their own personal health issues, but on the world that they live in. And so we know that health professionals are a trusted source of information. I've been incredibly impressed with the science and the technology that is behind all of this. I think different communities will have different opportunities to use one or more of the methods that are now available, but all of them are important. I think schools of public health all should be talking about water. They should be talking about sources, uses, quality. And the reuse of water is a very important topic. Few of us have had an opportunity to ever tour a water treatment facility, but I think that can be made available. We certainly take our students on tours of water treatment facilities, and they're amazed and impressed when they leave.
Research is critical. The Water Use Association has been participating in research for more than 20 years to the value of more than $24 million. And those efforts have gone largely into analyzing risk, developing treatment techniques, and identifying challenges so that the implementation of potable and indirect potable reuse configurations have risks fully minimized.
What's important is that we know how to treat it and make it safe and contributing to your health and refreshing.
At Water Reuse, it's our goal to build public acceptance of potable reuse, which is why we've created a page on our website aimed specifically towards public health and medical professionals. Head over to waterreuse.org, navigate to the Educate tab, then click on Public Health and Medical Community Initiative to find out more.